Split squat. Okay, so I'll go getting a wide grip. Come under. Bars on the tracks. Alright, you want to get this foot pretty far back. You want to keep that front knee right up the ankle, chest up, coming up and down. We got walking lunges, and that's going to be paired up with a Swiss Army knife. Okay, so with the walking lunges, we're here, shoulders back, take that nice big step, bring that knee down about an inch off the ground. Okay, so going down to the end of those, at the buzzer, second part, we're going into our Swiss Army knife. Okay, hands up tall, bringing one hand to foot. Okay, so that's the first one. Pistol squats. Okay, so pistol squats, we're here, one leg is up. We're gonna come all the way down. All right, then we'll do the other side. You wanna try to get that foot right in the center where the TRX is coming out of. Okay. Next up, we have sumo squat. We're going real wide here, okay? Toes are angled out a bit, okay? Knees are going to point out as well. Just sit down into it. And then that is paired up with a curtsy. All right, so we're gonna come down here. Bring that knee down, right behind the heel. That front knee over the ankle.